What's up YouTube and welcome to the channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to create a space logo from sketch in Adobe Illustrator. So let's get into it right now. I will leave you some time to take a screenshot of the sketch so that you can follow along with me. Go to the layers panel and double click on the icon. Turn on the template option and then press on OK. Go to the layers panel and create a new layer and name it Badge Outline. We will start with the outside part of the logo. For the stroke, I will use a dark purple color which I already picked out for you. Make sure to round off the corners and the caps and use a thick stroke. You can find the color codes in the video description. Activate the rectangle tool and create a rectangle to match the outside part of the logo. To round off the edges, you can use the direct selection. Select the anchor points and then drag the edges inward to curve them. Let's create a new layer and name it Rocket Outline. This will allow us to work on the rocket without affecting the badge area. We can now proceed to tracing out the rocket outline. With the pen tool, trace out the left side of the logo. Don't worry about the other side as we are going to mirror that over later. Using some simple shapes, we can recreate the wings and the propellers. Don't worry about the overlapping lines as I'll show you how to easily clean these up in a little bit. Alright, so now's the time to mirror the left side to the right. Select all and activate the reflect tool. Hold Option or Alt on your keyboard and click at the center point. This will bring up a box, which you then have to make sure to have vertical selected and then confirming by clicking on copy. Since our lines are not technically connected, we will have to join them by using the join function. As I mentioned earlier, we can clean up the overlapping lines. Select all and activate the Shape Builder tool. By clicking and dragging on the gray areas, we can combine, delete, and create shapes. If you're new to the Shape Builder tool, then I suggest you check out my beginner's tutorial. I'll leave a link to it in my description. It's important that the illustration is separated into individual shapes in order to easily apply the colors later on. Following the same method, let's finish tracing out the rocket. Awesome, so we're done the outline, so let's add some color. Create a new layer and name it Rocket Color. We will duplicate everything from the outline layer to the color layer. Hold Option or Alt down on your keyboard and drag the green square below to the color layer. Make sure to then lock the outline layer as to not select it by mistake when adding color. Select all and go to the color panel and swap the stroke for a fill. You'll see everything turn purple, so in order to see what we're working on, we can change the purple color to a light gray. Now we can select the individual shapes and just apply its base colors. Don't be afraid to be creative here, or you could just copy exactly as I do it. Perfect, so to make the rocket really stand out, we will apply some dramatic highlights and shadows. With the pen tool, draw out the highlight shape like so. You will notice the shape overlapping the lines. All you have to do is select both shapes and activate the Shape Builder. While holding Option or Alt on your keyboard, you can click on the shape to delete it. Following this method, I will apply the highlights and the shadows. If this is going too quickly for you, don't be afraid to pause or slow down the playback speed by 50%. Thank you. Now for the fun part, we will create the rocket's rainbow fumes. I created this on a new layer called Flames, which is behind the rocket outline and color. With a pen tool, create two straight lines. Curve them using the curvature tool by clicking and dragging on the lines. Now connect these lines together. Create another curve down the middle, like so. Let's mirror this to the left. Connect these shapes together using the pen tool. Now to turn these into individual shapes, we will select them all and activate the Shape Builder tool once again. Like we did earlier, click on the gray shapes to separate them. It should look like this once you are done. To apply color to these, select them and swap the stroke for the fill. Select each piece and apply a radial gradient and use the colors from the swatches. Put these shapes on the badge outline and arrange it to the back. We will then want to remove the excess shapes, so once again with the Shape Builder tool, delete the unwanted shapes. Now that we're done the hard part, we can finish off the logo by creating the moon and the stars with a light purple. To finish off the logo, duplicate the badge shape by doing a copy and paste in front. Swap the stroke for a dark purple fill, and then arrange it to the back. And there you have it, everybody. This is how you can draw a logo from sketch in Adobe Illustrator. If you enjoyed this video, then please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. And if you'd like to see any other tutorial on my channel, then please let me know in the comments below. Cheers, everybody!